So, what year is it?
2012.
It's a 2012 Suzuki Gixxer 1000. It's got a Yoshi pipe on it. It looks awesome. Really nice bike. I love the back wheels on these things. Nice.
Yeah, higher profile. It's going to be taller and more rounded.
Really?
Get into the corners,
be
faster.
Cool. Anyway. Huh? It's nice. I want to record this. So anyway, people watching this video in the future, look at this trippiness. That's my bike, and that is like a replica of my bike. It is so crazy. The only difference is that it has black wheels and doesn't have a custom exhaust. And it looks like it's been painted more recently. It is crazy, really crazy shit. It's exactly like my bike. The only difference, another one, is he's got a seat cowl and I don't. Yeah, pretty cool. Nice. Yeah. I don't know what to say, it's just so weird. Another thing I noticed is whoever installed this did it properly. Look at my bike, right? Whoever put this on didn't do it right. That one's better. It's good there. Anyway, so going home now. There's some more bikes over here. Pretty cool. And I think it's starting to rain, so I better get out of here. Some cool bikes here. Still can't believe I saw a bike that's like a twin version of mine. It looks exactly the same. That is crazy. Mm-hmm. Bloody Gixxer 1000s. Got my shitty little 250. How awesome is that thing though? Should come up. There you are. There he is. Black smoke probably just came out of my exhaust. As you can see, I just got friggin' demolished. Obviously, I mean, it's a 1000 versus a 250. See, this is what riding a motorbike's all about. That thing. Man, I love getting this on camera, it's so good. At it.